in James chapter 1, verses 2 to 3. Consider it all joy, my brethren, when you encounter various trials, knowing that the testing of your faith produces endurance. When we come to know Jesus Christ, we're going to have trials and temptations. But God wants us to consider it pure joy when we do face those things, because those will produce endurance that we can get by. Consider it all joy when you go through those things. Don't worry about that. You're going through them. Just say, okay, God, this is happening for a reason. Even if you get stuck in traffic, there's a reason. Or get stuck, you know, do something hard at work that you don't want to do. Just do it. Joy of the Lord. And put God first whatever you do. And if you need to know Jesus Christ, He's a personal Savior, call 1-800.